Will Rogers Hospital at Saranac Lake, New York, is the scene of the annual meeting of the Board of Directors and Trustees. From Richard Walsh, Board Chairman, and Ned Depenay, President, they hear a glowing report on fundraising activities and expanded facilities at this hospital that cares for the ill of the theatrical and communications industry. At Will Rogers and its O'Donnell Laboratories, impressive progress has been made in conquering pulmonary diseases. Later, there are groundbreaking ceremonies for the Montague Medical Library and Study Center. This important adjunct to research at the Will Rogers Hospital has been named as a memorial to Abe Montague, a former president. The hospital receives much of its support from movie audiences across the nation, many of whom remember the man himself, Will Rogers, one of the country's beloved memories.